wondering is that we're here to present our product, that is Cabello Herbal Oil. So we will start with the ad. Good morning, everyone. We use my product. So our product is a homemade herbal network, which will give you a very long-lasting result, which is unlike other treatments, will give long-lasting results. And the company will target customers who do not prefer transplant surgeries and who are allergic to allergic treatments. And also it's going to target customers, the company is going to target middle low class people who cannot afford costly treatments. And also at the moment we are selling four different oils, which are lavender treating equipment and cedar oil, which are very fantastic and is at very reasonable prices. And also the Cabello oil has shown positive results in just 2 weeks, and also has shown reduced kidney problems in majority of the people. And also we provide services all over the UAE. And let you know the unique features of this oil. So we are involving farmers to produce the raw materials, and we're purchasing with the seeding price, which means we're eliminating the middlemen. And we're providing job employment visa to those ladies who wants to work here and who are medium and are single. And then the bottles that we're using are recycled plastic bottles. The oil can be used on both men, women, and infants, though it is advised to use the patches. We do a patches before applying oil.
Okay, I would suggest you guys to concentrate, tell me more about the structure of the business and tell about this product. You're giving me everything about the product, which is not so relevant. Yeah, I want to know about your business model. What is it? Because I can read that you are talking about single and widowed ladies. Tell me about that. Tell me about your resources. What is the new unique thing about your business model? Not about the product. How is this business model unique? How are you running the business? Okay, everybody will talk about the same thing. All products will say we are the best product in the market. We do this for you, we do that for you. That's irrelevant practically. Everybody will talk like that. But what we want to know is that how is your business model unique? What is so unique about this enterprise? In running the enterprise and operating it, key partners, your activity, your business model. What about that? Okay, we start with this.
Okay, so let's talk about our key partners and resources. So we have been partnered up with both manufacturers, services for delivery, and printing press for labels and packaging. Then we have also the close relationship with farmers. We are eliminating the middlemen in order to cut the cost and give the farmers a cheap price. A cheap price is the highest price that we can give them. And we have also partners with coconut oil companies. And we're also giving employment for, we are looking for widowed females and single females, because UAE is a dominant country, female dominant country, and it's a very good marketing sign for our business. Then we also are resources are for the work, physical workplace that is approved by the ministry, and the capital investment that is also needed for starting business. Let's talk about cost of revenue. Our costs are raw materials, acquiring costs, and manufacturing costs. Advertising costs is one of the costs that we incur. Then the profits that we get is like the sales revenue or the discounts that we receive from the suppliers when we have a strong relationship or we buy a bulk. So because we have been working on our product and it's a working product, so we want to show you all our achievements that comes to customer service.
I'm a 10-year-old boy, so hard to manage. I'm able to find the Cabello Herbal Oils, and they take care of my hair by making it smoother, stronger, and still care. Look at that. Amazing! I've always had long hair and gold.
Hey guys, so this is a 2-week update. I've been using Cabello Hair on my hair, and I impress. Already I've been seeing effects. It's been like 2 weeks and a half to me. I have my curls coming back healthier, stronger, all these nutrition that I've been lacking in my hair, and it's a healthy alternative. Instead of using, you know, harsh chemicals, it's all natural. Hey guys, so this is a 2-week update. I've been using
pharmacy, so we have to actually go through the Ministry of Health first. And after pharmacy, to also try to raise awareness more. When we visit the school and universities and give them free samples of the products, because our product actually gives you results in just 2 week time, so that's not gonna take too much of a sample. And then also, of course, because we are in modern day age now, we're also targeting to be like Amazon.com or Google, just to target more of the customers, even you know, overseas. Also promoting our hair oil in barber salons, and also further advertisement through social media and influencers. So we're gonna actually be investing through marketing and social media for the influencers as well. Yeah.
Done, yeah?
Yes.
Thank you. I think